Among the few decisions agreed, the Big Four have confirmed Italian sovereignty over the South Tyrol. At the Austrian town of Innsbruck, a popular demonstration assembles to demand that North and South should be united and made part of Austria. In their traditional peasant costumes, the crowd listen, and after 26 years of Italian rule, their choice of a future country would be Austria. Austrian political speakers put their case, but the Big Four have decided. Problem now is, will they change their minds?